corner, and I'm here with
Braden Murphy, shortstop.
Gavin Mez, catcher.
And they're gonna teach me how to play baseball. I know way too many people here right now that I didn't know last year. Every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine. Would you feel sorry, show love, or would it matter? Could never be the leadoff batter if things shit for me to feed off. I'm seesaw. Hey guys, I'm Kayla Faasse, and these are intern with the baseball.
I'm the head coach, Mr. Kryszczuk.
This is the coach, Jimmy Gamble.
And we teach her how to play baseball today.
Let's go.
Speak. I done overplayed my part. They forgot about my amnesia. It's cool. I done hit yours. You done hit me.
Don't be tripping when you see us in the club. Just show a little love. Represent your.
Taste my venom. I got that turn
on. First, don't you mind me?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Jimmy said you're gonna fish. All right, you're gonna pitch. Come on, Jimmy.
All right, 1-1 on baseball. What we do around here is we throw fuel or we don't. You either try to throw 100 or you try to throw nothing at all. So what he's going to do is we're going to go ahead and have him squat down. He's going to give us a strike zone. Pretty much try and throw an absolute hole through his glove. We're going to really do. All right, you got the nice, easy four-seam grip, a two-seam grip, and that's all we're really going to need. So let's go ahead and do just one demonstration. Take over. All right. Up. Go ahead and pound the strike zone. See how it goes.
Is there some way you want me to hold it?
Two fingers. You can either do it like this. Yeah, four seamer right here. And just throw it straight like that over the top.
It's going to be really bad.
It's all right. Hey, first attempt right here. Hey.
That's key.
First attempt. It's better than in the bleachers.
It's better than Jimmy, let's just say.
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
Hey, after striking the wrong way.
The ground.
The Mountain West strike zone.
Okay, ready?
All right, right here, we got this. It's a strike. I'm taking it with a frame job like that. All right, we're gonna mix in a curveball right here. This time you're gonna throw it just as, it's basically kind of as high as you can, but we're just gonna throw Kryszczuk off and just try and cross him up. So like the way you're gonna hold this one is like put your finger across this part. When you throw it, you're gonna flick
my wrist like this.
Yeah.
This like.
Hey, we're mixing in one of these. Come on, man. We're trying to develop an arsenal. You got to catch these.
Hey. Yeah, that's on me.
Hey,
I'm doing a better job than this.
Wow. Just call out and catch it. That's kind of rude. All right. Just throw it as far as you can.
What, as far as
two seamer? Okay, hold on. Let's I want you to throw the two seamer. So put your hands right across the horse. Okay, that's all. I can't say horse, but like the horse shoes pretty much. Fingers go across here, thumb like, relaxes here. And you're just gonna throw it straight down and kind of flick it at the end.
Late life.
Yeah, it's gotta have some late life to it.
Late life.
As Kryszczuk could say, the all-time Little League World Series champion.
That's all I said.
Just Little League.
Hey. Late life.
She's a natural. She's a natural. She's got it down by now.
Right,
let's go make him run. Just launch it now. Just launch it as far as you can.
As far as I can.
All right. Are you ready for this? This one's absolute fuel, so.
All right.
Oh, my God. I was like, just launch it as far as you can.
That was late release.
Yeah, hey, late release.
Late release.
We always got to finish on strikes.
Yeah, we got to finish the strikes.
I don't think I can throw straight.
Hey, one more. Hey, we need a new ball. The ball's getting muddy. Next to the new ball.
Hey, man.
Mez, throw us the ball. All right, yeah, see, now we got a good one. Hey, that was the ball. It was all muddy and wet. We couldn't do it. Kuski! Yeah, hey, grass is great for a 10. All right, what's next on the agenda?
Ground balls.
Oh, that's my expertise. Right, I mean, I'll throw you some ground balls. You were the Little League World Series team.
No, absolutely not. We're gonna go to second base.
If it takes a hop on you, just move out of the way.
You just gotta chest it.
Yeah, he says chest it. I'm not chest it. I'm an outfielder. I'm not chest it. I'm an infielder today. Stays in the air. Save a run.
No lateral again.
Oh, gosh.
Good job. She can play.
I think we got a new second baseman.
Hey, he's out for a couple games. We got him right here.
All right, Jimmy, which way?
We're going to get a small backhand.
Small backhand?
Yeah. Well, let's see. Let's talk about the backhand.
Talk about that.
Yeah, all right. Backhand is a lot simpler, in my opinion, because, like, you got to just really just get left, right, and then it's glove straight down on the ball. Just backhand set. Stay low.
Wham.
That's all it is. You gotta add the word wham after everything.
Wham?
Yeah.
Wham.
The wham completes it.
Okay.
One more.
Right, look. That's perfect.
We can be coaches now.
Five balls or?
Hey, that's all you. I'm an infielder. You're an outfielder.
That's fair.
I've retired James Gamble from the outfield today.
What, are you done now?
I don't exist in the outfield until tomorrow. We're doing pretty good.
Good job, coach.
Good job, Coach Kryszczuk.
All right, thanks.
I'll just go. Yeah.
Yeah.
You want to throw?
Oh, yeah. All right. No way Mez can top.
No, they can't. Murph's going to... He might mess up on the demonstration.
Yeah, I'll just talk. No hard.
Alright, Jimmy. You didn't even give me a...
Alright, well, I gotta get the practice one and then talk to the practice.
Alright. Basically, what we're gonna try to do, fly ball. When he throws it, you're gonna try and work behind it and come through it as the ball's coming down. So as the ball's coming down, read it, catch it. And then let's do a little transfer at the end. Let's do a little transfer. You catch it, transfer, like you're getting ready to throw somebody out.
Okay.
Right? Just kind of like this. Demonstration.
James is looking like a pretty bad coach.
That's all you got? Is that a good demonstration?
Don't actually throw it.
You don't have to.
Are we going?
Yeah, we're gone. We're live.
Hey,
outfield's very difficult.
Okay.
Hey, can you get
it's all right.
Can you hit me in the chest?
There you go. Do I buy it? Oh.
Let's go for a third.
She caught her first one. That's already better than Jimmy.
That's simple.
That's a dot. Hey. All I'm saying is that's an assist right there. That's an assist.
Okay.
That's all we got in the outfield.
Yeah.
Ready?
Dang. Transfer. Oh. Yeah, that's two.
It's two assists. We can go for three.
Hey, that's more than Joey.
Oh my gosh.
For a third one.
All right, guess who else though? All right. Hey, one more fly ball. This is the end of the game. Throw the guy out at home.
Oh my gosh.
Hey,
Got the hitting tip for you. I can show you how to bunt, but if you want to know how to bunt, that's my forte. Oh, yo, we're killing it out here.
Leaving coaching. Yeah, I don't think you guys are gonna.
You guys are on top. Top. Sorry.
First two balls.
Fundamentally sound as
more than Jimmy.
What?
Yeah. Oh, you're Jordan.
More than Jimmy.
What is
it? She got two balls. Sorry, more than Jimmy.
You see, there's a big difference.
All right, you gotta do batting.
I'm not playing.
Yeah,
we're gonna
hit. Yeah, our hitting is.
Which bat do you want? Do you want the boom stick or the little Mikey stick?
Boom stick or the little Mikey stick? Hey, the little Mikey stick, Justin hits
it. No, you want the boom stick. All right, let's go. All
right,
we need balls.
Okay, this is where you gotta get the commentary of Kayla swinging and missing.
All right. So first, righty or lefty? You ready?
Righty.
All right. We're gonna get in a comfortable stance up on the plate. And when he flips it, we're gonna load, and just throw the hands. And when you make contact, wham!
Wham.
The wham is the best part.
All right,
come on, Jimmy.
First one of the day.
About two, that's good.
Yeah,
hey,
don't go to you miss for swing,
so. All I know is that Murphy's not gonna be able to teach.
Hey, if it's not,
we're somewhere else, that's a knock.
Oh my god. Our pitchers aren't athletic enough to make that play.
No.
Alright.
Back toss. Hey, it's alright. Just make a better pitch next time. Yeah. No,
that's a knock. First off, you're making that play.
That's
awesome.
2 for 2, natural. 2 for 2.
You guys have high expectations. I played 2.
Hey, 2 more, Jimmy. Well.
Alright, hey, this is just a 3-1 half right here, dog.
There's a 3-1. 3-1 leverage, homer. You got that one right there. Alright, this is a count where you really just want to try and hit a home run. 3-1, you got leverage.
4-4.
Yeah, he's got him.
I'll cut this.
This is the bottom of the ninth right here.
Bottom of the ninth?
Reds going to a regional right here.
Oh, to go to a regional.
To go to a regional.
Here we go. And
strike one.
Strike one.
Hey, that's a regional. That's a regional.
Fuck off.
Don't get hit.
Oh, but not me, right?
Yeah, you just got us to a regional. Beautiful.
Nice.
All right. Try and top it.
Today I'm going to fail miserably at baseball because Braden's my coach.
What?
You guys got to teach Jordan first.
Jordan's natural. Murphy doesn't think Jordan's going to do great today.
Yeah, I'm there. Yeah, Jordan's talking a big game and I think she's going to back it up.
Pitch first.
Oh, so I need to catch.
Or,
yeah, I'll teach you how to pitch. They're going to make fun of me.
Oh, you made fun of me.
Actually, this part.
I got a video of you tripping yesterday, but I accidentally deleted it.
Thanks.
Shooky.
Bat tripped me.
Well, Marymount has given up runs. This one goes right back to the pitcher. Now we're going to have a rundown here between.
Get the arm loose. Strike. ball. Strike. I'm caning you up, Gav.
Yeah.
Change up.
Hey, got me.
All right. So you. So honestly, I don't need to teach you anything because you did good. So throw that as well. Yeah. Oh, here, I got you.
See, not aiming it at the ground. Where'd Kayla go? Playing the sprinklers.
She's way better.
Strike. She's already pitching better for sure.
Yeah. Oh, dude, she's just a strike machine. Hazard, it's muddy.
Hey. We still threw strikes though.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, we did.
Absolutely.
Yeah, we did. The Mountain West, the whole entire batter's box is a strike zone.
We're 1-2 right now.
Oh my god, I slipped.
She slipped. She
slipped. That's the why.
Hazard. She slipped.
2-2. 3-2. You gotta throw a strike here.
Oh my god.
2 outs, 2-0. Alright, you just got to follow it.
Follow through better.
Alright, here we go.
Alright.
You gotta coach me.
Hey, you know, you're just a little too fast right now. You need to slow things down. You need to be a little confident. You gotta aim at his glove, not at his head. And, yeah, it's slow strikes.
That was my tip, not you.
What? I told her to slow things down.
Oh my god.
You rushed it. You gotta focus.
That was your tip, slow things down. Hit the glove. Right here. Oh, crazy.
Damn, move.
Hey, all fastballs, this is gonna cut in the Mountain West. Nice.
If you're hitting.
What do they do next?
Hey,
catching? What did you guys?
Are you guys done?
What did you guys do next? Catching?
Are you guys done already?
Ready for sideline break?
Dude, we wish we could hear
you.
You guys
are slacking.
She's the best pitcher in the Mountain West.
So when the ball is coming at you, you want to stay low, be on your toes, keep your glove down, eye on the ball.
Okay.
All right, she's ready. Perfect. That easy. And she threw a strike. Do it again. See him move.
Oh, perfect. Out of the ball.
2 for 2. Let's see if we can get 3 for 3. She's making it look pretty easy, Murph.
I think I could take Braden's spot on the roster.
She's making it look pretty easy.
Oh my god.
Still gets it. Alright, so on this
one,
you're gonna throw it that way. You're gonna go over. You're gonna angle it like this. Your glove is gonna be towards the ground. And you're just gonna pick through.
Okay.
And it's a back throw. Alright, let's see. Let's get it done, huh?
Alright, yeah, we got a very talented player, played every single position, threw strikes, fielded the ground balls, caught the pop-ups, knew how to hit, was all around 5-2 player we need.
Yeah, she did a great job. The one thing that I was surprised about, they only threw fastballs over there. We were mixing in, you know, 4-seam, 2-seam, curveball, changeup. I think that really gives us the advantage here.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Do you guys think you guys are going to win the face-off between Kayla and Jordan?
Absolutely.
Oh, yes. Without a doubt. Not even close. Even right now, watching the ground balls, she's up tall. She's not getting low like we talked about. We mixed in a few backhand, forehands.
It was perfect.
We did it all.
We did a great job.
He taught her about the whole doing pop-ups. You know, you got to get the transfer in, be ready to throw. You got to be ready for everything. And we did everything right as coaches.
What do you think the other coaches are doing wrong?
I think they're not teaching everything. know, they didn't throw any curveballs or changeups. They just went fastballs. They're teaching the wrong technique on the backhand right now. I'm seeing little Mikey do the backhands. It's just not working. I mean, look at that. Look at that.
Come on. I mean, that's on you.
Mikey. I didn't go over the squeeze the glove part.
Perfect. She has it now. She has it.
They're not teaching anything fundamentally sound. They're just trying to have her go out there and do it herself. They got to be better coaches.
Way better coaches.
Unbelievable.
One more time. Perfect. And she's throwing all good throws. What else can we do?
On the run.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
So watch this. So what you're going to do is you're going to get the ball, you're going to field it, and you're going to run it, throw it at him. It's all going to be on the run, not going to stop.
Okay.
So you got it. Oh. Yes. That easy.
All right, one more time. Run for one Mez is running. He's really fast.
Yeah.
One more time. You got it?
Oh my God.
That'll work though. That's an out.
Outfield? You know, you want to get it to the side of it.
Do a demonstration
so
first.
Sun. All right. Throw me a fly ball. All right. So right there.
And you're there every time.
So there's no sun right now, so you're good. And make sure your glove isn't blocking your face so you can see the ball all the way in.
Okay.
And that's it.
Make sure you catch the ball.
All right, there you go. Oh, there we go. One for one. Oh, two for two.
Very good.
Look, she's a natural. There's only so much I can say.
All right, look, now I'm just gonna look over and make sure we're okay, right?
You got that, Kayla?
It's flat footed.
Hey, all I'm saying is you're not
behind
it. Technique. Teach some technique.
Oh, okay, yeah, we didn't do that.
feeling the ground ball in the outfield's overrated anyways.
It's really not overrated, but
especially here. Words. Let's do like someone's like running on her. Okay. Like a fly ball.
So what you're gonna have to do is you're gonna have to
I'm teaching it. Alright, so if someone's gonna tag up on a fly ball, you wanna get behind it. And then when you catch it, you move through it so you can get enough behind it to throw them out.
So you're gonna run through it, basically?
You're still gonna catch it, but you're just gonna get a little bit more behind it and get more momentum towards Gavin.
Oh, okay.
All right, so it's basically the same concept.
Yeah, he's hugged every time.
Gamble, take notes. Yes. Oh, Mez. Unathletic. Yeah, one more. Give her a good one.
Alright.
Throw through the cutoff guy. There you go. You're there. Throw them out. Money.
Yeah, after getting Murph had yesterday, you definitely got to be able to hit coach.
Yeah, Murph.
Go talk her up about hitting.
All right, well, you should show her how to pimp a homer, too.
Yeah. Pimp a home run. Up.
Which one's Mez's bat?
Yeah, is that one? Have the slowest trot.
Dude, not that
your
one.
Your trot's so slow.
Whoa! Another one.
What's over there?
I was like, oh my gosh, this guy's taking
forever. You gotta soak it in, dude. Huh? You gotta soak it in. I don't know where my next one's gonna be. Go, Mez, lock in. Do you know how to hold a bat? Alright. Are you lefty or right?
Righty.
Okay. Yeah, that's good. Don't hold it all the way because it's going to be quite heavy.
Like this?
Yeah, choke up. We like it.
This is why you got to do this game. Yeah, right here. This is crazy. Look, it's getting on camera too.
Hey, did you guys underhand or overhand?
It's
not my girlfriend, okay?
Oh, yeah, that's what everyone says. I thought you were like, I'm texting my mom.
Chris.
Who are you texting then?
Hey. I've been getting fixed for the last month.
Whatever you want to do, dog. Me, okay? Hey, here's an extra ball.
You know what? That's all I'm hearing right here.
You'll need it.
That's all I'm hearing. I'm hearing excuses, and I'm hearing right here, cap. That's all I'm hearing. That's all I'm hearing.
Yeah, there.
All right, so let's see your swing first before we make any adjustments.
That bat hit tank.
Yeah, that bat's got juice in it, so.
This is going to be so bad.
Sorry. Going swing and miss. She was talking earlier about swing and miss, and I just want to point that out.
Hey, we foul tipped for our warm up.
Alright, she foul tipped.
Alright, foul tip. Hey, give a little tap on the chest.
Like that?
Yeah.
Whoa! Whoa, yeah, I like it.
Alright.
Ah! Oh.
Good job,
Murr.
That was very good.
All right,
here we go.
All right,
foul ball, like it.
Dude, I never even thought about that. We were home
runner bust. Oh! Wow. Good swing. There we go. Wow. Getting the hang of it now.
That was good. Murr's worried about it because he keeps checking over to make sure we're watching.
He's a little stressed out right now. I think he thinks the hitting part is make or break throw. So, I mean, we're not stressing. We're just hanging out, having a good time.
Yeah.
I think his tosses are terrible. Also.
Yeah. It's not helping Jordan now. Not helping him out at all.
All right. Try to hit it in the air. That's how you hit bombs. Like Gavin Mez.
I mean, that was kind of in the air.
No, you're tossed. When you throw it, she's out here lunging at it, man. You're not throwing it right.
All right, he's telling her what to do.
All right, I'll see you, teacher, stay on the backside.
All right, here we go. Oh, there we go. Over my head.
Ball. That's far in the camera.
Hey. I only see two balls out there right now.
We have five.
Yeah, because Mez is a good shagger.
Oh my god!
Oh, it's over! It's over! Done!
Walk off!
Bro, I can't!
Done!
Oh my god, bro!
Dude, you got dough.
Brandon, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, I think that's it.
Definitely beat Kayla.
Barrel and a half.
You got that was the best thing to happen all day.
Yeah, hey, cut film, roll the clip. That's it. That's good.
All right,
okay.
All right. Where'd you get hit at,
dog? Jesus Christ.
You got dope.
Dosed, bro. 22 yards,
that could have been Jesus.
That's my bad.
He said stay on the backside. Next to his slam.
I was like, oh!
It's good swing.
Did you get that?
Yeah, he got
knock the pitcher off Steele's girlfriend.
Hey, I mean, I take part credit for that.
No, you can't take it.
How good is Jordan doing?
You know, she did really good. She hit me, and I'm honestly proud of her because she backspun a line drive and knocked me off the mound. That's what you're supposed to do.
Can I see the bruise?
Oh, yeah, it's probably going to be a good one.
Wow.
I need more baseball. Oh,
yeah. Murphy, can you toss baseballs out here?
Yeah, we'll have you on the shortstop over there a little bit. You can hit a lot of ground balls that way, so we're ready.
Oh my god.
I have like PTSD now. I don't
No, it's fine. Kryszczuk will react.
He's got good instincts. Right there? You got another ball right there? Right there?
Alright.
Are you trying to strike me out?
Maybe.
Yeah. Hey. What's going on? She's a headhunter, man. She's a headhunter. It's that easy, Murph. Ball. What do you mean chucking the ball?
I don't know if that's fair.
You think baseball's fair?
It's competition.
Yeah. Alright.
Battle up.
Oh, this is where I'm playing with the handy. Oh! Hey, it's alright. Hey. It's alright. That's not bad teaching. It's okay. Hey, it's just one.
Hey, keep it in the infield.
That's clearly on gamble.
Save a run. Save a run.
Hey, save a run. I didn't say.
Except she's on first base. It's not the goal.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, good. Great game.
That's a strike. That's a strike.
That's a ball.
It's a ball. Oh, my God. What are we doing?
Don't eat it.
Hey, we're getting swings.
I'm sorry. I teach.
I'm sorry,
Yeah, we teach the full game. Get the back end?
Oh my god.
That's just a hit.
It's like a double.
No range, no airs, right, Chris?
Nothing you can do about that.
It's just a hit.
Hey, yo, is liking stories on Instagram like a thing now?
Yeah, it is.
That's so weird. I can't tell if you're getting hit on or if you're not, so that's why it's weird. Oh, thanks, man. Thanks for lowering my confidence even more. Sorry, I'm not good looking like you.
Oh, that's
keep it on the infield. Hey, base is juice. Let's go. Right here.
Kayla, it was right to you.
Yeah. No, we got two. Two outs. Base is juice. It's all right. We got this.
This is clutch right here.
We get outs right here. Oh, well, last time that happened, we all know what happened.
Great take.
Great take.
Respect. Yeah, that's just a knock. Nothing you can do about that.
And that's in the outfield gamble.
Pretty sure runs are scoring right now.
With the bat flip.
You put up like seven runs right
now. Also, I thought you had that last hit.
The last one?
Yeah.
No. Not that quick.
How'd you do?
Kayla did great. Kayla was, she was keeping, you know, hits in the infield. And, you know, when a pitcher's giving up hits, and like I was, that's all you can ask for. You know, limited the damage right there, so.
It was
a really good job.
It's better than rolling in the outfield, giving up one or two more runs. Keeping on the infield like Kayla did was really well. You know, we're not worried. She's gonna go in there and hit a few home runs, maybe a few 5-6 hole knocks. But hey, we're not worried at all. No panic mode here.
No panic mode whatsoever. Nice. We're ready.
All right, Gavin, who's gonna win?
Jordan.
100%.
Are you catcher? Okay.
On those lines.
Am I supposed to be behind them? That was.
Way better.
better start. Way better start right now. Hey, there's one run. There's one run.
One run. That's a homer. Hey, we already tied it. That's a knock.
There's a knock.
Single.
Little Mike, you better figure it out, man.
That was.
Yes, you did.
No, no swing.
Where's Prescott? Hey, copier.
Right here. Oh, yeah. Hit.
Big hit.
It's a hit. It's a hit.
Jordan, stay there. That's good right there. Yeah.
Oh, she got another one. Great. Here comes a walk off.
Mason load what? One out?
Not. It's a hit. All right, fine. It's a sack fly. Two runs. Sack fly, two runs. I'm feeling a walk off.
All right, it's tied. Swing off.
Swing off?
Yeah, it should be.
Yeah,
three swings.
Swing off? Alright. You get three swings?
Yeah.
Alright. Go on, Kayla! This is like coach right here.
He goes, sorry, Jordan. You're gonna have to hit well.
Hey, that's two knocks right there. Can we get a third one?
Nice.
That's my bad.
Pretty brutal right now, you know. What do we got going on? I'm gonna take Jordan as the winner today, though. That's it.
Exactly.
I voted for Jordan. Sorry.
What? Joey's my favorite.
You said James is your favorite.
I lie.
What?
Got the mic on.
Yeah, I just want to point out that Jordan called me her favorite last week, and she just called Joey her favorite today, so I've never been so hurt before.
I have new favorites every week.
Oh, she said she's got new favorites every week. I've never. Friendship over. Yeah, best. Ah, never mind. Second best, but third best.
Strike.
A strike.
That was a ball.
Are you with me?
Hey, it's alright, hey, keep doing you. Oh. Okay, look.
Here we go, one runner. Oh, yeah, one for one.
She's 1-1.
Oh,
up a hit. Right here, we can't give up a hit. What the?
We're at three balls. You're about to walk me.
No, that's one ball. No, that's one.
You gotta hit. We gotta restart?
Yeah.
Good take. Got the eye of the tiger.
Doc, we gotta get a pop up or something, man.
Oh, do that. GFPs.
Hey. All right, two. This is for the tie.
This is for the win right here for us.
No pressure. Go, Jordan, clutch up.
Yeah, no pressure. Nothing like that. All right, let's go.
That's a strike, dog. That's a skeet.
Hey, you didn't want it. It doesn't matter.
Man, location.
Oh my god.
For the tie.
Hey, you got passes on twice, bro.
I thought I said good for a good strike zone, but he left it up, huh?
Yeah, Kryszczuk left it up, man.
One swing off.
Right, just switch pitches, you could have some time, man.
Alright, let's just give her the 1-2.
Alright, we're giving you guys the 1-2 right now. You got pitching. Thank you so much.
Hey, Kayla, this ball's coming to you. Hey, Murph, where were you standing when you got hit?
He was like way up here.
Bad whoop.
That's a strike. Great team.
Look at the frame. That's a strike.
We don't do strikes on bounces over here.
Lame.
Oh, shit.
Oh!
That's a good take. That's a ball.
I think we need video evidence.
I know. Video evidence. You're lucky there's not a camera back there.
Hey, don't let him get your head. Walk or knock here. Walk or knock.
Home runner bust.
Walk. Wow, walk. New count.
All right, come on, let's go. Let's go.
You gave him a home run first pitch.
Oh, shit.
Attaboy. Oh, damn.
Aim for his head.
Oh, I was about to make a joke.
No.
Not the time.
Make sure you stay back, Jordan.
Ball did bounce there.
These are
pretty solid
pitches,
not gonna lie.
They're solid.
Yeah!
Kayla! Ah!
Oh, no! Number one!
The rage is there. The rage is there.
Got it, hold on. Mike, you with the mic.
Oh, that's crazy. That's crazy.
Hey, get a warm-up pitch, man.
You know, I might have to go overhand. Might have to go overhand.
Hey, give her some high ones. She likes the high ones.
Yeah, you might as well just stand up. All right, we're ready. Let's roll as long as you're ready. Might have to throw some sliders. Underhand sliders. So what do we need to do?
I mean, we tie.
I don't know. We keep tying, but
we keep tying.
We might have to let the people decide.
Yeah, maybe.
I mean, I still think we win. All
right.
Is this a home run?
Try! Strike! I did the same thing, ball.
I mean, you guys saw it from the side. I saw it from the front. Strike. I mean, whatever. It's okay.
It's over.
I don't get how he does that.
Nice.
I don't get how he does that.
I would have just let it go.
That's great. That's great.
Yeah, hey, Mike, you ever think about playing instant?
I do. Great job. Both of you.
Good job, Caleb.
I don't know if I can say your job.
Good job.
Yeah, I can't. Yeah, not yet.
Yeah, not yet.
Not yet.
Especially after that comment here. That was unbelievable.
Yeah, it's okay.
So hurtful.
All right, good job.
All right.
So.